plan in Juba, which was at the tune of 107 million. However, our bond budget for the state finance sector, which we started at a deficit of 34 million, which the state will increase rates from the collection in order to fill the gap that has been that has come as a result of the deficit in the budget. And we propose to raise revenue through our local resources, and also we are also creating chance that would be in a position to generate revenue for the state. For example, we propose the state cooperation is in the pipeline, hopefully this Friday. If the bill goes through, then it will be an advantage for the state to start income generating business companies. Also earn income for the state. This is one way we propose to raise income locally. Another way we propose to raise income is through the revenue bill, which will also be tabled this Friday during the Council of Ministers meeting. And once it is passed, it will help in raise the revenue system so that whatever collection being collected, generation will go back to the state coffer in order to support to the budget.
Right. Honorable Minister, let me take you back to the issue of health and education benefits. How is the state government intending or planning to reach those areas with the services?
Well, the ruler, the former health initiative is the national government initiative, which has come together with the budget team, in which services will be taken to the Prima Health unit in those small bombers and in those payam, and mothers who are pregnant will be getting the services right there instead of walking all the way to the state capital or maybe to the county headquarters in order to get the services. So services now will be going to those bombers, and it will be accessible by all the communities around there.
How soon will it be put into practice?
Well, the budget, as you know, is a proposal and which has just been passed. Once the implementation of the national budget together with the state budget to begin, and of course, the budget that has been proposed for those who and the government, the budget will go to those locations for the community. As it depends on the implementation of the current or the new budget for the financial year 2017-2018.